Hi guys, and welcome to Seed of New Life Coaching. My name is Kelly, and today I want to talk about how to de-stress, how to have less stress and be able to do the things that you want to do and cope with it really well. And the thing I want to talk about is, what is stress? We all go through stress, however we cope with it quite differently, one person to another. And stress is basically this demand placed on us and how we cope with the situation, with the resources we have, And also, it's when the pressure is given to us and how we feel about that, And sometimes we feel like we won't be able to complete the task at hand, and then hence, stress comes on board, Now, there's multiple ways how stress can affect us. It can affect us emotionally. So this is the part where we get anxious or nervous and not being able to deal with the situation at hand. And you start to panic, some people, right? There's also a behavioral, where you start to increase your food intake, you start to increase drinking or smoking, and insomnia, where you can't sleep, or there's other things as well, where you increase your weight, And these are the things how we try to cope with the stress mechanism. And another one is the way we think. We get poor concentration, we're not able to focus as well as we want, and our mind gets clogged up, and cloudy because it becomes stressed. And also another one is physical health. This physical health goes sour because, you know, the stress is basically placed on our physical body. And what happens is, when you stress, you increase your blood pressure, you increase your heart rate and breathing rate. And that, what happens then is you increase the demand on your body to work harder, And of course, you have to use more energy to cope with the stress as well. And yet you're not eating right, you're not sleeping right. And you can see where this is taking your physical health and mental health, right? So what do we need to do to be able to cope with the situation better? And everyone's different. It depends on the situation, depends on an event, and how the attitude and personality of that person. So they can cope with the things at hand. But what I found was, what really helped me to cope with pressure and stress was meditation. I know to a lot of people, meditation's a bit woo-woo, never heard of it. However, give it a go. I really, really say that meditation is for me, was the key. Giving myself time back in just 10 minutes, start with 10 minutes and just stop yourself. Find a space where you could just have 10 minutes to yourself, clear your mind, or download a track from YouTube or an app that's a meditation app and just go through it. Stop your car along the way home if you had to. Hide yourself in the toilet to do that, meditation. I've done that before too, in the toilet, because that's the only place I get 10 minutes, right? And also, regular exercise, eating well and sleeping well is crucial, especially you're trying to fuel your body to do the things that you want to do, but yet you're not feeding it right, giving enough sleep, giving it enough attention to do the things that you want it to do. And of course, I know being able to sleep and eat well, yet you're stressed. However, there's other things get off your phone, before you go to bed. It's a wind down time. Find ways to wind yourself down. Have a nice cup of tea or do something else that can help you wind down. Read a book, or have a shower and then go to bed. No phones, because that bright light in your eyes and constantly trying to focus on the screen, that actually keeps you awake rather than help you sleep. And also, eating well, remember to eat. Get your meals, Make sure you have lunch, make sure you have breakfast and dinner, And have snacks along the way. Make sure you nourish yourself with good food, Because you want your body to be able to deal with the things that you have to deal with, So therefore, meditation helps you clear the mind so you can focus better and balance yourself. Eating and sleeping well helps the physical body, So you combine everything together with the exercise and everything. It just makes everything align so you can do the things that you want to do. So that's it for today. So if you have any more questions or you want me to talk about certain topics, message me, PM me, or check out my website, add a comment, and I will chat to you next week. See ya.